Once a washerman had a donkey. The donkey was old and thin. During the day, the donkey had to carry heavy loads of clothes. But at night, it was free to go as he liked. One night, the donkey met a jackal, and they became very good friends. Together they wandered about searching for food. They found a garden full of ripe cucumbers and ate as many as they could. They did this night after night, and soon the donkey became fat and happy. One night, the donkey felt extremely happy after he had eaten.
What a beautiful night! The moon is full and bright. I feel like singing.
Yes, yes, you are happy. But is singing at this late hour really a good idea?
Oh.
We are thieves, and we will be caught if the farmer hears us. Please be quiet.
Oh, I must sing. I simply must.
You must not sing. Besides, your voice is not very pleasant.
You are jealous of my beautiful voice.
The farmers will hear you, and you may not like their reward.
The donkey ignored and started to sing, and soon his praying got louder and louder. The jackal pleaded with him, but the donkey broke out into a new tune. The jackal decided to leave after warning the donkey for the last time. The donkey's braying got louder and louder, and soon the farmers heard him. They rushed out with their sticks.
Sounds like the braying of a donkey. Let us give him a thorough thrashing.
They fell upon the donkey and gave him a sound thrashing. They tied a heavy stone mortar round his neck. The donkey finally managed to escape. He dragged himself out of the garden and bumped into his friend the jackal, who was waiting there for him.
I'm sorry that I did not listen to your words of advice.
The jackal helped the poor donkey to remove the stone mortar from around his neck. And together, they went as far as their legs would carry them, far away from the farm.